definitely year that we've achieved the most incredible political thing. Look what happened. Just excited. It's a political victory that our country has never seen before. Nothing like this. I want to thank the American people for the extraordinary honor of being elected your 47th president and your 45th president. Citizen, I will fight for you, for your family, and your future. Every single day I will be fighting for you with every breath in my body. I will not rest until we have delivered the strong, safe, and prosperous America that our children deserve and that you deserve. This will truly be the golden age of America that's for you. Senators that were tough races, and I mean the number of victories in the Senate was absolutely incredible. And we did tele rallies with each one of them, and sometimes we did 2 or 3, and it was amazing to look at all of those victories. Nobody expected that, nobody. So I just wanted to thank you very much for that. And we have, you have some great senators and some great new senators. And it also looks like we'll be keeping control of the House.